Right, guys, welcome back. I'm now going to amble on down to Bubblegum Swamp to get the welly boots so that we can wade through the lava and the water without dying. It's back down. Okay, yeah, probably it's not as over here. Just gonna go in straight away and get the welly boots and then go back and complete Gnome's Valley. Like most levels now, you have to go into a complete one bit to complete another bit. That's the good thing about Banjo. So here we are. Go down here. Okay. Move in first. Right, I believe this is it. Yeah, these are wading boots, chicken leg wears them so you can safely wade through dangerous areas, like the swamp. So you can go through the swamp, you can go through the lava, you can prepare rubber ways. Here we go again, fill the energy up. If anybody that needs to know, your wellies, the other wellies are in these holes. Took me ages to work that out. Let's go back up. The whole reason for getting the boots, is we think I'm invincible. Ha 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 ha! Okay. smash that down. You need an egg. Can't do anything with the egg in this game. It's for a future game. So there's some clues. In the original Nintendo 64, there was a stone door there, you just could not get through it. Okay, the only way you could get through it is when you started Banjo. Banjo 2. No idea if it's a glitch or what, but we're just going to go around and get this last piece of paper. Swimming rivers when you go out, come back and open this up here. Just remember, dying on this, it's part of the game, okay? It wouldn't be a game if you completed it in 20 seconds. Mountain's done, Treasure Trove Cove is done, Plankus Cavern is done, Bubble Glue Swamp we've got to go to next, and Freezer's Easy Peak is done, and this is Gobi's Valley is done. So we're off to Bubble Glue Swamp now. Let's do this properly, shall we? Let's get some. Pick eggs up as you go along. That's our number one ginger. Kinder egg. Surprises inside. And there we go. Set those out. Third time now. Nope, Well, now you've got your puzzle piece, go back over there. Give yourself more energy. Get the golden rock. Send that somewhere else. Let these off up out. I will say with the croc, if you mess it up first time and you die and you lose it, you've got to start all over again, back to the beginning. I'll make sure you do it first time, yeah? Go and get a second Jinjo. Leave the notes for last where you are, but I know where you've been and where you haven't been, so just use it as a marker. Judgy jumps. Okay, you've got to smash every one of these huts till you get to the top. Now you know you get a bit of puzzle. Okay? Any game you want, modern, old, and they're very good at what they do. So we're going to go over here soon. Those who haven't played this game, you're eventually going to go inside. He's gonna go and get chopped up or chopped him up. There he is. Right, he's up again. He's behind the tortoise. Turtle. Up above these, I believe, yeah, which you didn't know. There's some more notes. Might as well get the next one here. Right, don't worry about them notes, we will get them last. Here in a minute. No, you're on the tortoise. Not with the tortoise, turtle, whatever you want to call him. Not with his feet, that's cruel. It's only way to get the puppet face, and then we're going to get the puppet face. find yourself some notes. That's not the last ones. There's also a honeycomb piece for health in here. And you've got to do the since it first came out, so... Right back in again. Number 8. Number 8, it's all back, nice and slow. Problem is, a camera play on this, it's so glitchy. What, we're going to change it to the. Right, yeah, as you know, there's always something sitting above us. Okay. In this instance. It's feathers. Another piece, pull up. What we're gonna change now? We're gonna change into a crocodile. We've got to go and see the big crocodile. The first thing I'll do is I'll get the rest of the stuff. Packed a bit of a bite on him, Luke. Okay, you'll see why in a minute. These are free, so you might as well just grab all of these. Over there in the distance is the last ropes. Oh, no. No. There's four inside the room. Your notes. There you go, 1, 2, 3. And there's the upside one, I believe. Oh, no, no. This one. Maybe that one. 2. Well, this may take me some time. I'm not being very good at this. Okay. 2 out of 2. This one's a little bit harder. Only eat what he says. Drawing this game. Don't know how he wins. Come on, jump on. Not a chance did he win that. Come on. Yeah, let's get on with it. Thank you. do this in our first page. Cheetah page. Okay, just ignore this, but up there is the first cheetah page. The first thing we've got to do is change back to banjo. Value that's on this page, that's on this level, I've done. Eggs, notes, and all that, you don't really need them. Just things to pick up along the way. is what took me months to find. I didn't have a clue where this was. I just saw it out the corner of my eye. Here we go. It's the spell book. You give your first genuine cheat. Okay? This is actually part of the game. Anybody can Google the cheat, anybody can do it, but not for this game. Okay? It will not save. You'll need all these cheats when you get to the end and you find onto that. On the sandcastle floor, which is in Treasure Trove Cove. Okay. One final bit of puzzle to get, which we're going to get now. Crocodile chomps you and gives you 2 health. Okay. I've never seen that before. As you can see, you're only at 1. In front of us. There's also a piece in there, so we'll grab that in a second. Share it, subscribe.